Quitting. This is the last time I'm telling you. That's their exercise. They really exercise. They will go run. They will go rollerblading. They're announcing themselves.
And they're having enough speed to go.
And they got a gap.
And they're having agility to go as far and stuff. And they have to have reaction time.
Who is far? What is the definition of agility? It's not to go far.
The ability to change position. Like I say, the game, you want to go backwards.
If they want to.
Keep reading.
And control your body movement. So, like, let's say you don't have.
Keep read the whole definition.
Your ability to change the position of the body quickly and control your body.
Quickly.
You're not even. So,
you walking backwards. You walking backwards is nothing quickly.
So, what does speed have to do up there? The agility and speed should be the same exact thing.
No.
Oh my.
Speed is how far you go in this short amount of time.
Do I know this class? Alright.
I worry about it too. They should be the same thing.
Oh, the little man's not here.
Alright, this is what we're doing today. You guys, after you're done, those of y'all who were asked yesterday have finished with your definitions. You guys continue, the rest of you guys can put it in your folder. You can put the books, stack them to the one side of the front or the back in the folders as well. And you have your note cards on the table.
So what's better?
You can do it on the table.
You go to the bank, go to the
bank.
Jarvis!
Say what?
What's better, New Balance or Nike?
My opinion?
Nike.
Why would you ever
do it? New Balance?
Oh, okay.
No, but like for balance.
That's retarded. That's retarded.
Yeah, think about
it. They
made New Balance for old people.
I think it's supposed to be
aces.
I don't know.
Alright, now that would look good if I did it there.
I think they made it to make money. Like anybody do.
There's
Coke
scam. Excuse me?
Gets extra credit.
Yeah, I would have had one.
What am I trying to see?
All right, y'all,
this is your boy. I can see my paper. Huh? Folder.
I suggest too, if you are unsure and you need to look at the definition to verify the word, you go over your folder and look at the definition. Right? Do not yell out. Do not say anything. Just talk within your group and hold the card. I tell you,
I forgot what that's called.
That's soccer or what?
No, that's
oh, that's rugby. That's the word.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm smart. That's
what agility. That's what kids want to play at school.
That's agility.
It's everything, but it's reaction time.
You gotta hold up all the cards at every time.
We'll get it right. I'm telling you.
Yeah, you is right too.
Right, everybody hold up the card. Everybody hold up the card. Come on, Steven.
We got to hold them up?
Yeah, all of them. I'm holding them up. How's she going to see her friend?
Keep it up. Why did you guys pick reaction time?